You know, I don't know. I remember there was, funny enough, there was a mandate in the earlier scripts that they wanted Sam to have kind of the fluffy, tussled college dude hair and him to be a little bit more militant, a little bit more. And our hair, though, has changed slightly. It's still kind of, I'm the long-haired one, he's the short-haired one as it started. But I remember almost the same reason why I used to wet shave, you know, like with a razor. And now I dry shave, like with a machine, you know,
it's really interesting because it's an apparatus that just fits over his entire face.
I just strap it on. So you can do
yeah, that's how he gets ready in the morning. It's like the Jetsons.
It's made by Norelco.
And NASA.
So, just something, I think Sam changed more in the last 11
years. He grew up.
Yeah, Sam was very, in the pilot, Dean was hunting demons, hunting things that go bump in the night. In episode 1 of season 11, Dean is hunting demons, you know what I mean? Like, so you Sam was in college, wanted to go to law school, start a family. So Sam kind of grew up and changed, and as did his stylings, I suppose.
I can actually answer this question for you.
Oh, great.
Great. The reason that Sam's hair got longer in season...
Don't act like you don't know.
Is it 5? Had nothing to do with the show. It had to do with his wife. Yeah. She was like, I like your hair longer. He's like, okay.
Well, I look like this for 9 months out of the year, and so like when summer comes, she hides the razors. She's like, I just want to see my husband like
not look like Sam.
Yeah, not look like Sam for a little bit. Like I want to just see, and so she digs it, and I guess my hair grew, and when I had a beard, it was fine. But then the beard went, and the hair looked really long. It didn't look as long when the facial hair was long also, but yeah, and now it's kind of found a happy medium. Thank you.
Thank you.
You got it.